Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to our baseball free pick video for Friday, July 31st, 2020. Before I get to all the goods, a real quick note, check out our NBA video. We've got a game, a matchup, a side free pick video for Friday's NBA, and that is available right now. So you get done watching this, you can check out the NBA if you wish. Going to get to our free pick in baseball for today in a moment. Real quick note, if you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on the link below the video, get yourself set up for a free $60 account, which you can use on any of my daily packages or anybody else at DocSports.com. All right, real quick note, we head into Friday's card with big soccer action going, cashed again on Thursday in soccer, little Norwegian soccer yesterday. We're now up about almost $3,000 for $100 per unit bettors. Grab my KBO play for Saturday morning's action on Friday. It's available Friday only. We're on a 6-0 run over the last 11 or 12 days now, and we're up $3,100 for $100 per unit bettors after cashing a big six-star play on Thursday morning. So check that out also. And of course, NBA, I've got for Friday at DocSports.com and Major League Baseball premium picks. You don't want to miss out on Friday's busy slate. All right, let's get to it. Early Friday action. This game goes around 2:40 p.m. Eastern on Friday, and we are going to back the St. Louis Cardinals on the road over the Milwaukee Brewers. And we know in the past that Flaherty's not always been at his best at Miller Park, but we like him here. The Brewers are not putting up a lot of runs right now, a lot of base runners, and because of that, I don't think they're going to be able to do enough as far as getting the runs produced for Brett Anderson to have a chance in this game. He's expected to go for the Brewers, and we think he's the least of the two pitchers in this one. We know what Flaherty did last year. I mean, the thing was, is he goes 11-8, deserved even better with that 2.75 ERA, and I think that the Cardinals will be able to get the bats going against Brett Anderson, who was decent last year for Oakland, but had not really done a lot, relatively speaking, in about three or four seasons prior to that. Now he goes to a park that's a little less pitcher-friendly than is Oakland, and I think the Cardinals will get their bats going. So we're going to recommend a play on the St. Louis Cardinals on Friday. Again, that is a day game on Friday, so be sure to note that. Check out our NBA video. Check out all our premium picks over at DocSports.com. I'm Scott Spreitzer. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. Let's put Friday in the win column right back here late Friday night, early Saturday morning with our next report.